What the hell? Okay, calm down. Okay, last thing I remember, I had a bachelor party, and we got pretty wasted. And then...
Jack, thank God. Please, get me out of here.
Hannah, honey, where are you?
Jack, it's so dark and scary in here.
Hannah, can you hear me? Fuck! I need to pry out all the nails. Something else is holding the lid. I need something longer here. Where the hell am I? Hannah, are you there? Honey, can you hear me? Is anyone there? Can anyone hear me? By all appearances, there should be a second skull here. It's a very strange shape. God, there are two skeletons without skulls. Huh, the rope I could use. I need a skull with a fractured frontal lobe. That doesn't look like what I'm looking for. Shit! It's locked. I need to find the key. Who the fuck is Frederick Simmons? Hannah, Hannah, can you hear me? Ow! Shit, what the hell is that? Oh, that skull is smashed. Just what I need. It's that damn hole again! How awful. Damn pervert. Shit. I can't reach. I need to find something to cling to. Damn, this is taking too long. I need to find a shovel. It's locked. The lock isn't hard. I think I can pick it. I just need to find a pick lock. Honey, are you there? It needs a bolt cutter. Maybe try to get something from the gatehouse. There's some junk upstairs too.
Hey, stop right there! I got you, you bastard! Take that!
What do you want from me?
Calm down. I'm not gonna hurt you. Give me your hand, I'll help you out. Who did this? Who buried you? Have you seen Hannah? Do you know where she is?
I don't know any Hannah. I'm Sarah. I was at home, and then the doorbell rang. There was a man I didn't know, and he was smiling strangely. And then... shit. It's all a blur.
Okay. I have to find Hannah before it's too late.
Has she been kidnapped too? Who would want that?
I don't know, but I'll find out. Let's go. We have to get out of here.
Hey, you should take a look at it.
Ah! What the hell?
It's nothing personal, Jackie.
So dark. Oh, shit. Shit. Fucking bitch! I have to free my hand somehow. Okay, let's get out of here. I have to hurry. I can't bear the thought of that maniac having Hannah now. Set? And what do I listen to it on? First, I have to move the wheel. Damn, it's locked. Damn, it's locked. Of course it is. Thank you. How do I turn on the damn lamp? I need to look for a light switch. I could use this.
Jack, glad we're even closer together now. Now you know what I sound like. And soon, if you don't screw up, you'll know what I look like. But Let's not get ahead of ourselves. I know you ain't too smart, so listen up. Just pick up that damn rug and take what I left for you. Well, if you've already found it, I'm sorry I didn't believe in you. But you do have a stupid face. What does Hannah see in you? Also, my favorite color is blue. If you don't get it again, I'm done.
What an asshole. I think there's something under this rug. I need to remove all the extra stuff and pick it up.
Lindsay, is that you making noise over there? Hello? Lindsay? Hey, who's there? I'm armed. I'll shoot without warning. What the hell is this? Am I crazy or is there someone here? Michael, you asshole. Is that you? Hey, who's there? I'm armed.
Where
I'll shoot without warning.
Sleeping pills.
Stop drinking beer at night.
I can't sleep again. And it's so dry.
That's the girl from the cemetery. That's Sarah. She and that asshole have known each other for a long time.
Gotta stop drinking beer at night.
Where did I put
now I know why
pills.
I'm in all this trouble.
Gotta stop drinking beer at night. stop drinking beer at night.
Where did I put my sleeping pills?
Gotta stop drinking beer at night.
God, he's obsessed with my Hannah. He's been spying on her. God, he's been spying on her for years.
I can't
sleep
again.
This guy doesn't seem happy to be adopted.
It's so drying.
Stop drinking beer at night.
Where did I put my sleeping pills?
Gotta stop drinking beer at night.
I can't sleep again. And it's so drying.
Gotta stop drinking beer at night.
Where did I put my sleeping pills?
Stop drinking beer at night. Lindsay, is that you making noise over there? Stop drinking beer at night.
Where did I put my sleeping pills?
Gotta stop drinking beer at night. I'm sure I've lost my mind. There's no one here.
Ah! Frederick!
Hey, who's there?
Frederick!
Darn!
There's a man breaking into our
warning.
House. I can't sleep again. And it's so drying.
Gotta stop drinking beer at
night. I can't
night.
Sleep again.
Is that you making noise over there? Hello, Lindsay?
Where did I put my sleeping pills?
Gotta stop drinking beer at night.
Where did I put my sleeping pills?
a sick bastard.
Found his way. Honestly, Jack, I didn't think you'd make it here before dawn.
Where's Hannah?
Straight to the point. Well, Hannah's inside next to me. Her place is here. Actually, she passed out a long time ago.
You bastard! What kind of crazy game are you playing? Let her go now!
How pathetic you are. Let her go now? I don't know what she sees in you.
You son of a bitch! You're going to pay for everything you've done!
Ha! When Hannah comes to her senses, I'll be around. And you will rot in an unmarked grave with a fractured skull. Come on! Trying to take her away from me? What are you up to? Come to me and fight like a man. You're lost. Just suck it up and give up.
Hell, he's stronger in a fair fight. I need to sneak up on him.
Soon your puny body will be in the ground. The grave has been dug. You can rest assured. What, Jack? When the clock strikes six, you lose. Hannah will be mine. What are you up to? Come to me and fight like a man.
Hell, he's stronger in a fair fight. I need to sneak up on him.
How long are you gonna keep running away from me? Jack, though you're a miserable little rat, you can't sneak in here unnoticed.
Jack. You saved me.